One bag down.
Time to go.
There was a number on the monitor of the computer you hacked. I reckon it's probably the crate number. You need to sneak it out of there without making the triad guys go pop this. Shooting civvies gives me all kinds of headaches, yeah?
I got a loot bag.
Time to go.
Ha ha! We're in the clear.
You can leave as soon. Here we go. This is the tea shop we were told about, that the Triad is using as a front. Let's get you in there and find. You need to get past that rolling shutter to get into the warehouse. Open it up a bit, yeah?
Just swatted a fly sitting on the radio.
Everyone, please. We're running a bit late, but should be underway soon.
Distracting those Donghua civvies will have given you some breathing room to move around. Maybe there's a lever or something that will open the shutter. Keep looking. For sure. Let's get you sneaking it out of there.
Fucking flashbang!
There are men with guns! Send them to the robbery! Hello?
2-2 over here. Reporting in. Flashbang! Reporting in. You got a situation.
No jinx, no jinx.
Okay, you chops. Let's get to work. The information we have says the Triad, there's an alarm on that door. Look around for a way to turn it off. Let's get you in there and find a way down to the cellar. Keep your eyes open. There's got to be alarms. That rolling shutter door leads into the adjacent building. That's where we want to go. So look for a way to open it.
CCTV. We'll have all day. Come on.
Honestly, I think this place is haunted or something.
All good. Had a minor freak out. Coming down now with a blunt.
Out of the way. way, you'll have an easier time of entering the office, yeah? Now go have a look for the vault. Find it in the office. Okay, now just hang back for a bit, yeah?
I mean, I didn't see anything.
The lasers by that gate. You need to match the wires in the off-it panel and cut their counterparts in a nearby wire box. The gate is locked with a good old-fashioned key. You're going to have to find it, friends. Galfong mentioned the crates holding the valuables might be rigged to explode. So, find the right one just to be sure, huh? There's supposedly a manifest on a Nice. That's definitely worth a pretty penny. Now you need to sneak it out of there without making the triad guys go bosses.
Another one. Time to go.
Time to leave, friends. We got what we came for.
Flashbang! Fuck! Reminds me of that last gig, only sexier.
That was a good run, friends. This Galfong fella seems like a reliable source to do business with. I'll just hope we haven't woken up the monster in the mountain with this one. If you take my meaning. But needs must when the djinn is gone, yeah?